I'm with Haley
and Jake.
Jake,
I'm saying.
Oh, we are on the way to Disney World.
We're deciding what we need to wear.
Do we tell them we went to teach air?
We may or may not already be a little bit.
What? Tell, but I wasn't gonna say anything. Like, yeah, I can tell. I'm a little offended
that you guys.
You guys,
we
were late.
You know whose fault it was? It's Lindsay's fault.
Why?
No.
We were supposed to leave at 8.
Leave at 8. If I pulled the receipts,
you said.
I need to take a shower tonight. Gosh, I mean, yes, this morning.
What are you doing?
Look at this.
Wait, do you want to hear a story?
Yeah.
Last night I get home from work. It's midnight. I come in the door. Jackson goes, "You need to take a shower."
Oh,
and I was like,
no.
I was
stinky man.
Nothing happened. She
was
like, Jessica, if you tell them the story,
wait,
I'm
do I look pretty?
Yes, really. I'm invoking the privacy clause. Okay.
Wait.
I'm pretty and smart, and I get along with everyone, even ugly girls.
Anyway, we're going to Disney Springs.
Two out of the four of us are drunk as fuck.
Yeah, it was.
No!
Jessica, pull it together for a second. Who's gonna be the DD?
DD?
I can't. I promise you.
No. I think.
No, you can't.
Listen, everyone. If I drive there, you have to drive back.
Okay, I will.
Okay.
All right,
don't slap yourself. You're gonna want to hurt yourself.
No!
I'm bringing my cash.
No. God, it's like you're not from the ATL.
Oh my god.
I almost called you Jessica. I was like,
no, we're practically sisters.
Well, we were until we got removed from our sister's party. Now we're just two strangers.
I know. Also,
wow.
The only reason I wanted that party was because I wanted to know. Yeah.
Aren't you proposing to me at Disney?
Oh my god, yeah. So, guys, here's the plan. We are faking an engagement so we can get free things. I'm going to propose to Haley.
This is the lamest ring I've ever seen.
It's all we could afford.
I felt as though if we abused, like, the tumor and the eye disease, then karma was going to come and bite and back.
Is this cute or no?
Yes.
Yes.
It's very cute. You, 10 out of 10, would.
Let me tell the story! You keep interrupting me! Our plan was to play stupid. So we walk up and we're like, so what is this Guardians thing about?
and then she literally pulls up our account and is like, oh, I see you guys have a magic band and you're sitting at the resort or whatever. And we're like, yeah, anyway. So basically, we're like, oh, dang, we missed the 7 reservation. And then Jackson goes, I guess we'll have to try next time, maybe. You know, if there is a next time. And then he turns to the guest services lady and he goes, would this ride be the same? With one eye?
No, he says that! He says that! Yes!
Would this ride be the same with one eye?
Literally, that's what he did!
Because like 3D or 4D rides, like, it would change.
Yeah, it would
purple.
Change.
Exactly.
You can't see with one eye.
And then she was like, let me scan your magic bands. And she gave us a lightning lane.
Yeah, she did.
For Guardians. And then she's like, oh, and also try and get it in one. And then we did. So we got to ride it twice. Mission space. Oh my god.
Thanks.
Why are you kicking the chair?
Because it was in my way. Can I put on a lesbian ring?
Only.
Do you want to be a lesbian?
Only a flower.
I mean, if I'm a lesbian, then that means I still get to,
no!
Women. So. Wait, you just don't want the competition, Lindsay?
What competition? Come on.
No! It's
been Lindsay.
It's always been Lindsay.
I didn't realize you were so much taller than Haley.
I know.
Well,
she's
oh.
Did you say hotter or taller?
It's a taller.
It sounded like hotter.
No. It's a taller.
I don't want to talk about it.
No, you know. Without the shoes, you guys are like the same.
Haley, how tall are you?
Forever.
One margarita down.
I'm fast. Yeah, one marg down. And
my marg is chunky.
And you've got two.
Tomorrow. Are we gonna kiss?
Yeah. I don't even think it's nervous.
Lindsay, I told Lindsay that I'm not friends with people I wouldn't date. Man, I just got butterflies.
The whole
thing. Don't do
it. Chunky.
Guys, my super cute boyfriend texted me that I can't stop talking about. There he is.
Oh, I can't see the message.
Is it this?
Damn, snap and text?
No.
He's obsessed with me.
This.
His picture.
The dog?
Show every.
Lindsay, you are about to do something very special.
My camera looks like a hooded Mickey.
That's not a bird.
I'm choking. I'm good on the alcohol.
You've had like four drinks.
Three, two and a half.
There seems to be a discrepancy.
$20.
Are we gonna be Anna and Elsa?
Oh no, because I had Elsa thing.
Mentally ill.
She also had two monsters in the car and a cup of coffee.
Oh, I forgot about the coffee.
120.
Yay. What does that mean?
That's elevated.
Good morning, everyone. We are on day two of our Disney trip, and we're getting, me and Jackson are getting our stuff for the Cosmic Rewind.
We're both wired.
Yeah. I woke up at 2:30, ready to go.
Jesus Christ. Well, she apparently shakes hangovers off like a pro.
Yeah, I do. I feel fine.
Yes!
What did we get? What's our group?
Group 29.
Wow.
We're boarding in 285.
What did I tell you?
We're some pros. Some pro level shit.
Jesus
Christ. Who, you? Never!
Yeah. That's it. La, 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 la,
yay!
La.
Yay!
Good job, Haley. Our sunscreen's from the palest.
Hey, Jess. We're at Disney World. What are you going to do first?
What am I going to do first?
Yeah.
I don't know. What are we going to do first?
Mexico!
That I can't find the Epcot ball.
Can you find the Epcot ball? Good job!
I'm a voice actor.
What's our time for the kids at home?
Are you gonna ask the question?
Hey!
What's a curse word in Spanish?
Chingle puta madre.
So all of us are back here walking at a normal person pace, right? And Lindsay. There's Lindsay.
We need to get her like a little like child leash.
Oh, that's so sorry. I did not mean to just blind you like that.
Woohoo!
Look at how gosh.
Everyone, this is my movie. Welcome.
Oh yeah, look at mine.
You have to put off your ride though, so don't fly off.
I'm gonna have to have a good idea.
That's my co-workers.
My other job.
How did that happen?
I know, we teleported, Haley.
It's the cosmic generator. And in just a few moments.
We got our favorite song, guys. I'm really crying. Do you see me cry right now? Do you see the tears in my eyes? Did you hear me scream?
If somebody didn't hear us say that we wanted that song, it was totally fake.
It was totally fake. I'm crying, guys. I love it so much. Yeah, I'm in the third movie, by the way, if you didn't know.
Take a shot.
Lindsay, who is it?
It's Cooper.
He's just walking around with a little net. He's so cute. Lindsay's so cute. I can't with her. Aw.
Come
out. I know there's a butterfly garden over there. Mm-hmm.
Exactly. They'll come around. Can we take a picture?
Hi, have fun. You're so cute.
Show us your fan. Am I a character attendant?
Oh my god, yeah, that was the cutest thing. All the little kids were staring at you.
Here.
We're in Canada, eh?
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 Anyway, we lost Jess and Jackson.
It's
a fun little spot that I showed Haley.
Oh! Someone's impersonating me.
Oh my god!
I've always wanted to go to a butterfly.
What, you're scared?
You're flying.
Are you?
Yeah. Simba.
Trust me, never let it go.
Elsa just told me that I reminded her of her sister in the best way possible, and then she held my hand and took a picture with me. And she made me cry. I love her.
No, thank you though. Hey, my three cameras are like a hidden Mickey.
Oh, we need to find a good Mickey's today.
Do that too.
Do what?
Can't wait to meet Snow White. This little girl has her little chin like this, it's so precious. And then Snow White's waving like this, and it's so precious.
You wanna try it?
Yeah, actually. There's a little kick in that.
It's the limoncello.
Limoncello. Like, what'd you find?
A squid.
Squid? I love the squid.
Jess, I forgot they have candy here.
Look at that.
Candy.
This is the best thing I've ever had in my entire life. Look, look at the pole.
That is very good. Mm.
Thank you so much.
I've never met
you before, so I was really excited to meet you.
Thank you.
Grace. Hello. Nice to meet you.
Let's find our friends.
They're right there.
Hi, okay. Friends.
Literally everyone in there was so pretty.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Alrighty. Oh, it's not chocolate.
What is it?
She did white raspberry, but it's pretty good.
Surprise.
Well, it tastes good.
Who did and did not ride Guardians? What are the rules?
The rules are, if they look happy, they rode Guardians. If they do not look happy or tired or sad, they did not ride Guardians. She did not ride Guardians.
We just ate flatbread.
It's so good.
It was quite scrumptious, if I do say so myself. Moment. Guys, what? When does the show start?
9.
She's so pretty.
Epcot.
Nemo's there.
You can pretend like you're driving here.
Best part of this ride. Airing out the dogs.
It's an immersive experience.
Immersive. Literally, I got my favorite thing ever. Fruit sushi. I don't know what's in it, but it slaps.
Here's Lindsay's haul.
My haul, because I was in the third Guardians of the Galaxy movie. Here's this. Jackson, if your titties get too cold, you can borrow it.
Aw, chivalry isn't dead.
That was so John Mulaney.
He's missing an eye, so I figured it's at least
good eye.
My car keys.
Mm-hmm. Beep beep.
They make noise.
I can't hear it.
It's okay.
Beep.
The next one.
Oh, so pretty, Jackson.
Magnets.
Ooh.
So if you stain it, you're gonna buy me a new one. I think that's
failure.
And I only spent $92.
Only.
And I've only spent $300 on one day's
honestly,
worth of trip.
I don't know how much I've spent today, and I'm too tired to care at this point. All I know is that I can't go to college anymore.
All I know is that I spent $20 on 2 empanadas and a water bottle.
I should get a water.
So,
I'll be shooting for my own hand.
Thank you.
favorite part of today. Goodbye, Epcot, first of all. But my favorite part of today was meeting Elsa and Anna, but Anna didn't recognize my skirt, so whatever. But then Elsa said, Elsa recognized my skirt, and Elsa was just the best. So I love that. Jess?
What was my favorite part?
Yeah.
I don't know. Probably that ice cream sandwich.
That was really good.
Empanadas was mine. And, yeah. And Guardians.
Also those cheese crepe rangoons that I had.
She had really to go back twice for empanadas. We almost went back a third time for empanadas.
Yeah.
So, like, my favorite part was getting a hug from Snow White because I didn't know that I needed it down in my soul and I feel so much lighter.
We almost got there. I love Guardians of the Galaxy. I told some strangers I was in the third movie today. Guys, it's becoming public. It comes out May 5th, 2023. Be there a beast with.
I'm not going to Magic Kingdom, quite frankly.
Day 2.
Same foot, different shirt.
Rapunzel. Oh, I failed to get everyone to do fit checks yesterday. That's okay. Me and you will do a fit check.
Tennies, we got the Amazon skirt, we got the Etsy shirt, we got the face, and this necklace that Lindsay just gave to me because she knew how much I loved it.
And the ears?
Oh yeah, Lindsay's ears.
Fit check, Rapunzel skirt, Monster Stompers, Rapunzel inspired socks, do a spin, boom, Mickey shirt, there on the back, my little backpack, Pascal's right there.
There he is.
And then my ears, my makeup is inspired by Ariel.
Oh, I didn't see what my makeup was inspired by.
Oh, who's it inspired by?
Belle. Because it got the shimmers.
Hooray! Magic Kingdom! We just went to Joffrey's.
Joffrey's version.
You're gonna love it. Joffrey's is so yummy. But so we got a blueberry muffin. We're gonna eat it together at the same time. I'm also gonna go over there and grab some sugar. For me, will you grab our muffin? Sugar.
I never wore pink, I never wear skirts. What a big deal.
It's a very big day, Pascal. Mm.
I am your Pascal. Wow. You're pretty.
Damn.
Yeah, for real. If you were ever an actor or performer, you were also a server at some point.
Yes. No, they're doing me at restaurants. Let's stack.
Yeah.
Stack our plates. Harry!
What are you most excited for?
Dolby and
Jack Sparrow. He's very sweet.
My favorite.
It's okay.
My favorite ride.
This is my favorite ride.
And then Paris with your
baby. Yeah. Well, actually, it's Cosmic Rewind and then this, but you know.
Oh! Yeah, there he is. That's the fun fact I was talking about.
Wait, they changed it recently, yes?
Yeah.
Haley got Dole Whip.
This is my favorite thing in the world.
Yeah.
I don't simp over men. That's gross. However, I love Jack Sparrow. And he walked right past us. And it was very unexpected. And I just went, hi!
And I went,
I've never been more embarrassed in my life.
He loved us. He passed us and he went, oh. And I said,
I thought he looked like when you see somebody in school that, like, you know, likes you and then you're just like, eh. That's how I thought he looked at me.
No, Haley. Take the compliment. He looked at us like we were pretty. Because we are.
We are pretty girls.
He was like, oh, they're pretty. Yeah, we are. Yeah, they are. I see it. Do they scare you?
Absolutely, they do. Mickey Mouse is terrifying to me. I don't know why.
Tiana?
Yes, Tiana!
Yes, yeah!
Woo! Yes!
Woo!
I ain't got much to add to the party. I'm not good at tap dancing or playing the ukulele.
But everyone's got something to add.
Absolutely to Rapunzel. What are you thinking about?
I'm thinking about that Rapunzel.
And what are your thoughts?
I'm trying to remember what happened, but literally I cannot. It all just happened so fast.
She goes into a British accent when she's overwhelmed.
For real. But I was like, she said something about frying pans, something about the tower being me and Pascal's secret hangout. And I'm like,
could it be our secret hangout?
Always. My brain is like buffering. It's taking me a minute to catch up.
I know.
Like, I wish they like gave you a minute to like put your stuff down and like prepare and then go.
We're the first people to go in though. So that was a big deal. I thought it was a big deal.
That's probably why. I was like,
So okay. I've been really tired. Not tired, just very hungry. So Lindsay and I finally got food. And I feel so much better. Are we gonna do a Disney cruise?
I'm scared of cruises.
Mm. The Jungle Cruise, sorry.
Yeah, we are. I love the Jungle Cruise.
We need to go to the Laugh Lounge.
We will. After, what time? So our buzz ends at 5:50.
Okay.
So after we're done eating, we'll take a nice casual stroll to Buzz, and then we'll go to Mike, because it's only been a 10-minute wait all day. Which is one show, so it's just like we just gotta wait for the show.
I feel like the wait is always 10 minutes.
And we have to meet Ariel. She leaves at 8.
Oh, that's great. Whee! Oh, it takes... Okay. You got up, though. You hit something.
It's not the skin.
There's trips. I don't know where they're at. I forgot.
You found most of them, though.
I know there's 4. And it's like, one of them is like 100,000, but,
We are...
Hand sanitizer.
We suck. We are space.
No, wait, 53,000? Yeah, no.
We suck, suck.
Yeah.
No, we're cosmic commander. No,
oh.
We're 60,000.
Ski with one eye. Welcome to the last floor.
So funny.
Now, this is your first time in a.
We are on a tightly packed schedule.
Very tightly packed.
We went to meet Ariel. Instead, guess where we are?
Fucking
shells.
Up on the shore, they work all day.
What's this? You've come to a stop. Maybe eat that sea witch.
This is ever so
Wow.
Surprise nobody's been murdered at Disney World.
For real, like right crowd control?
Be the perfect time.
Yeah, you could totally get stepped on and just like trampled.
Yeah, because you could like spy someone just and then run. Not even run, you just keep like driving.
That is true.
So many things are happening right now.
We got our pretzels.
We meant to just get one.
Haley likes cheese, and she asked me if I like cheese. And I said, no, girl. Then she asked me if I like mustard. And I said, no, girl. I like my pretzel raw.
And then we cracked up the lady at the front. And then we thought she gave us a free pretzel for making her laugh. But Lindsay ate, she thought that Lindsay wanted two.
Pretzel. Take us back to the day where the beast fell in love.
Are you about to cry like me?
Oh my gosh.
It says we would inspire you to go. Deeper and deeper into the jungle. Excuse me. Yeah, that's kind of the number one joke I like to start all my cruises off with. That was a pee joke. Didn't get it. Okay, quick change of subject. Has everybody here seen the Jungle Book? Disney classic, nice, sick, okay? If you haven't seen it, don't worry about it, okay? Because I got a surprise. It's right there. Wow.
You guys, we're going up this treehouse now. I've never been on this treehouse, but on the Jungle Cruise, it was so funny.
So fun.
He said, oh my God, this is the best skipper I've had in like years. But he was like, guys, don't worry, I'm gonna scare away these crocodiles. Like I scared away my last relationship. He takes away the mic and he goes, I love you! 10 out of 10, solid performance. I want him to have a raise. Enjoyed very much.
Love it, Xavier.
So anyway, now I'm walking up these steps.
This is so cool. Why did I not?
No, I've literally never been up here before. Like, what in the world? Just found the new best spot for fireworks.
Yes.
But I wonder if we would be able to stay up here.
How would they know?
Truth. They know? Look how pretty. Oh, that is Tron. I can't believe, how did I not even see that?
I have no idea.
Anyway, that is so sick. We are done. We are tired. Oh my God, shout out friend. We love her.
We love you, Isabella.
You ever see this? Favorite part of today?
Meeting Isabella, 100%.
No, that was pretty hard to beat, I will say.
Getting pixie dust.
That was pretty awesome. Knowing your intel, that was right, I know.
My inner child's happy, and then I got sick Bastion, I got my door whipped, I got stared at by Jack Sparrow.
Oh my god, I forgot.
Yeah, we didn't even meet Jack Sparrow, but we did.
It's a long, long day today.
I lost both of my feet. I cannot lie.
My favorite part was when you talked to Paola and you made her feel so special. I thought that was so cute, like the second, because I couldn't hear you, and then I was like, wait, I just can't understand her. So the second you started speaking Spanish, she literally, I was watching, I wish I got this on video, I got a little bit on video, but she went like this, she went, like you spoke Spanish and she went, she just started smiling and I was like, I'm literally gonna sob. Like, I'm so useless. I can't speak another language.
Whatever. But. And I said, nosotros hablamos español. And she goes, Lindsay goes.
Oh my god, no, my whiteness was showing. I was a little embarrassed. Very sweet. Very good day today.
It was a great day. But oh, look, a duck. There's a duck over there.
Aw, he's trying to catch the fairy. Anyway,
yay, Magic Kingdom.
Okay, that's it. Bye.
Bye.